Oh, hello. As you are seeing, I now have Subnautica. Still in early access. But, to anyone's perspective, I have gotten it a long time ago. Well, last week, actually. Since I cannot stream or record on my dance machine, it's unlikely for now. Only for screening purposes or recording. So far, I have dove deep of what I could do. I tried survival, creative by accident, and freedom. It was not pretty. But for now, I just want to see the story without any constraints. But the story will live on. But I want to see the modification station. Yes, the modification station that I've been trying to look for so very long, which was a definite hassle. Which ironically, I cannot find it anywhere. And I mean anywhere I've been trying to look for. And I tried to die, for Pete's sakes. Now I can try and not die. And create a mojo technically immortal and indestructible. So death is not absolute. And ah yes, Osiris and Platinum Mads now have updates as well. Architect is for Osiris and Gorn. Planet Nomads has a new update today that includes a certain cover that is 3 blocks wider. Well, 3 blocks total in width. So it's easier to do with more symmetry. So we can fit something on there that doesn't have to involve with uneven planes. Like trying to fit on a biomass reactor. And due to my heart rate being dead in Africa, so that to hard drive, play as many as the games I want them to be. Even if I wanted to, it's impossible for me. And thanks to strep throat, I am in pain most of my weeks down end. So, creative mode.
New blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available
What the heck is this?
For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Why do I have these?
The sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. The builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
I can see that one happening.
Motivational note. Craig McGill crash-landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9, fought off arachnid kidney poachers, and hijacked a tame Star Wall. If he can do all that, you can save one more day.
I don't even want to know what... what's he saying? Dive ahead of it and see what is here. What's left? Yes! And as you can see, I am a little further away, as I can see.
The Aurora suffered orbital pulse failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
At last! The modification station. I've been craving it for a much long time.
Environment. Uncharted. Ocean planet. Oxygen nitrogen atmosphere. Water contamination. High.
Reinforced suit. This is very nice. And that has been problematic, that. O2, just in case, I don't want to be left unprepared. These are ion bags. I like them. They're very useful. This I semi-like. It has potential, but I'm iffy. So what's if something's missing from it? Yes, I have it on the lowest resolution. And I ironically got spawned to the nearest wreck site. Ironic. Thank you. that is actually useful. And be my old bag.
It is normal when first piloting a prawn suit to feel a sense of limitless power. Prawn operators receive weeks of training to counteract this phenomenon. You will have to make do with self-discipline. Further study recommended. axis is a proven survival strategy. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely. After weeks without human contact, it is normal to experience psychological discomfort. Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate.
I don't want to talk about that. It's kind of disturbing. That's so nice. Runs better. Reinforcing its chassis. Devastate my enemy. Equipped. Okay, this is kind of wrong when it came to description of the. attempted to test it out. But at this, the torpedo arm had been itching to fire. Dark matter. Ah yes, I tried most of the experimental, or at least today. Because I spent nearly the entire day itself just trying. And I mean trying. Wait, whoa. Are those uranium crystals I just saw? This is weird. Mercury ore? I never saw that somewhere, or anywhere at all. Though, if any of you, and I mean anyone, knows where all the wrecks are, the big ones, please tell me in the comments below. As when I saw in the experimental, things changed. Including the holes in different varieties in the experimental. They look nice.
Integrating new PDA. PDA data.
Oh. Nice, it has two torpedoes already put in. Ultimate noises. Those guys been to. I must be exactly under it. And the alien vent. But I am curious where I am. I don't see those guys anywhere here. Cave system, eh? Crafty. Or just an arch. This. Bah ha ha in your face, whopper. I know. Nice that you used that on that booger. Whopper's been bugging me more useful since I quit the game. I learned a thing or two from watching. Now, where the heck am I? Eat
it! Torpedo systems disengaged.
Darn. We need two ammunition. Try me, dirtbag. Just try me. Nothing ventured. Geronimo! This is the best part and the most terrifying. It just keeps climbing as I go deeper. Guys. Get out of here! So, go away! That's what you get just trying to go somewhere and you just find something like that. I think I was too far away. Well, come to think of it, no one's ever bothered to make a guy. Hold on a moment, I need to refresh my water. It's a waste to see a good ship go to smithereens. But now I have to get a new thing to use. My thoughts. The psychics. Or the promised Atlas I've been so much hearing about. Darn. Thought it was a hall of a city. But no, it had to be something else. Center, blah blah blah, vending machine.
Short range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity both above and below the surface.
It's a good idea to keep this thing charged at all times. But when that thing blows, it's not gonna be pretty. Though in retrospect, how much is I miss? Because come think of it, radiation helmet somehow gets switched to the diving helmet. Or goggle set. Where did I place that darn thing? Where did I put it? Oh, it's way, way over there. I obey. Missing a drone. I think it's broken.
Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced helmspeople should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Animo.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Sounds like Jarvis, in my opinion. What's that?
Leave message. Aurora. Distress signal received. Divers equipped with sea glide propulsion vehicles will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
What I ate. Bottom cam. What I ate.
Simon, Ronnie.
Running. Great. This.
Here suggests they once floated on the surface.
Hang on. Something's not right.
Massive energy signature in the region. Cannot identify.
Yeah, I see that. Click, click, click. Bang! Now I can be seen by those pesky creatures of the doom. Geronimo! Odd. Where is its island? Oh, I really have to be close to it. And yes, you can see that. That connects to the other island over there. The floating one.
Systems online.
There's something on.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, Paul.
Yes.
I can hear you downstairs. Quiet down, please.
I know.
You get the bed.
I know.
This structure is composed of a metal alloy with unprecedented integrity. No match is found in database. Performing structural analysis. A background message is being broadcast throughout this facility. Partial translation available. Message reads, warning, unidentified craft in orbit of this planet will be destroyed. Prevent. Analysis of the patterns on the walls cannot ascertain whether their purpose is aesthetic or functional. Further data required. Unknown language. Attempting translation.
James, if you dare disconnect me while I'm recording, you will be disturbed.
Integrating new
James, we have discussed this before.
Probability of interfacing with this facility is achieved by accessing the control room in the lower section.
Facility's control room lies beyond this doorway.
The control panel is broadcasting a message. Translation reads, warning, infected individuals may not disable the weapon. This planet is under quarantine. Scans of available alien data indicate the presence of a second facility elsewhere on the planet. Evidence suggests it is located 800 meters below sea level, approximately 1 kilometer southwest of this installation. Information recorded to data bank.
But here's the problem. I've been trying to search for that facility for quite a while. And if my board does not mess with my router's settings, I'd rather have a safe lock protocol on it, so he does not violate it. I bought the router as purchased with my hard-earned money. It's kind of redundant if James, my brother, uses it at his own accordance. Does good with cruelty and abusement of my router. He's working. Update. I'd be probably at that, because lots of will happen.